This is a robot. This is a bipod for a camera. And this is a robot with a bipod attached to it.